It's all magic, isn't it?
So depending on the situation, you get a different priority number, and that's obviously depending on how quickly you're going to get the service.
Right, so if you'd have had a lady just about to give birth, you'd have prioritised her.
That would have been, you know, priority one or two.
Yeah, yeah.
Whereas, you know, you're on the priority four, which is actually like a just normal motorway breakdown. Still quite high.
Mm. Yeah, yeah.
But anything like, you know, that's at home, that's seven or eight.
Yeah.
Fairly strong man, isn't it?
Or
mind you, it's fairly easy to push. But...
whoops.
That's gonna be a nice video for you.
Drop you by the filling station.
I'm sure I'll be fine.